Well, another 90 degree day means it's 80 in the house. So I'm gonna be eating outside tonight. And may even be sleeping on one of the chaises. It's way too hot in there. I gotta go in and get my food.